just wants a bullet and educate the rest. Stand with survivors and show some respect. Do you understand that my method is clear? No one should ever have to live in trauma or fear. I'm so sick of this shit, man, you're making me stress. I don't need to say no, cause I never said yes. Online first thing tomorrow. Have a great night.